गाइस, एज यू कैन सी, आज हमें प्रगति मैदान 20th दिल्ली बुक फेयर 2014 जो कि हॉल नंबर 8 से लेकर 12A तक हो रहा है, ऑलरेडी स्टार्ट हो चुका है 23rd अगस्त से एंड विल गो ऑन टिल 31st अगस्त. सो लेट्स गो इनसाइड एंड हैव अ लुक. As you can see the ambience here, beautiful posters have been put up here outside the section. We have some legends posters here. Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, Rajnikant, Sridevi and Aishwarya Rai. So now let's go inside and check out what's there in store for us. Hi guys, so we are inside the section and let's start from Life of Pi, which was one of the very interesting movies and was directed by Ang Lee. It was also the Man Booker Prize and was a 3D adventure drama. So let's moving on, let's talk about Slumdog Millionaire, which is also have been a very renowned movie and one of the very interesting movies that, you know, made a really buzz about it was the novel of Chetan Bhagat, The Three Mistakes of Life, and the movie based on it was Kai Poche, starring Sushant, and was a debut of Sushant in this movie. So now we are here with the people, so let's ask them how do they like the movie which was a big hit this year, that was Two States. So hi, what's your name?
Aishwarya.
What's your name?
Devika.
So we have Aishwarya and Devika here. So let's ask them what are their views about the movies and the novels. So Aishwarya, how do you like the movie Two States?
The movie is good, but I'm fond of books, so I like the novel most.
Okay, and Devika, what about you? Do you like the movie more or the novel if you've read it?
Actually, I can relate myself to the movie more because nowadays youngsters don't have that much time to read the books. So I can relate to movie more.
Okay, so these are the views of the people here. They relate, the people who have read, not that read the novel, relate more to the movie. And obviously, the book lovers will always go for novels and books. So today we have one more girl with us, which who's really young, and let's ask her about what is her view on novels, on cinema and literature. So hi, what's your name?
I'm Surbhi.
So Surbhi, what do you think if I talk about the movies that have been made on novels, if I talk about Two States or if I talk about Kai Poche, do you think the novels picturization is more like you can more relate to it, or if I talk about movies then you can relate more to that?
Well, it depends upon person to person. Some people like reading. For them, novels are a better option, and the ones who are into movies, they like watching movies. So you cannot really compare them both, but then yeah, if you consider some legendary examples like those of Harry Potter, books are a better option.
I just asked one person here and he said me that youngsters really don't like reading novels much. They do it for a time pass reasons whenever they're traveling somewhere, only then they like reading novels. So what do you think, like, do youngsters really have that craze of reading novels?
Well, even if they do it for time pass, at least they do it, so it's good.
Okay, so this is the view of the youngsters here, and let's go out and talk to some other people. So we have a lot of school children here. यहाँ पे youngsters तो हैं ही, aged लोग तो हैं ही, but एक youngsters और एक बच्चों का crowd एक अलग ही होता है. तो आप लोग अब कोई एक song गाएंगे हमारे लिए, या? तो चलो start.
कभी जो बादल डर से मैं देखूँ तुझे आके भर के तू लगे मुझे पहली बारिश की दुआ पहले कभी ना तूने मुझे गम दिया.
So this is a very nice song from all these children here, and let's go out and talk to some other people as well. So my personal experience in Delhi Book Fair was really amazing. Bahar ka weather bahut hi acha ho chuka hai, yahan pe crowd badhta ja raha hai. So let's talk to a few girls who are standing here and talk to them about books. novels and cinema. So, hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Tanya.
Hi, I'm Arushi.
Aishwarya.
So, these three girls are here and let's ask them about any of their favorite movies. Koi special dialogue or koi special song. So, yeah, Tanya, any of your favorite dialogues that you would like to say?
Yeah, of course, one of my favorite movies is Devdas. So, there's a famous dialogue in that movie. So, I would like to
say. Sure, sure.
So, here we go. बाबूजी ने कहा गांव छोड़ दो, सबने कहा पारो को छोड़ दो, पारो ने कहा शराब छोड़ दो, आज तुमने कहा हवेली छोड़ दो, एक दिन आएगा जब सब कहेंगे दुनिया ही छोड़ दो.
Amazing dialogue by Tanya and both of you, if you can just sing a small song for us.
Yeah, which song? Oh,
two states.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, इसे डांट के भगाऊं, oh, या सीने से लगाऊं.
This is one of my personal favorites from Two States, which is OFO, the song that they've sung here. So this is it. 28 Delhi Book Fair 2014 was a wonderful experience for people here. So this is Deeksha Bajaj signing off with cameraman Harshit Chaddam.